It was during a midday press conference about Monday's earthquake when disaster struck again. Captured live on television, this was the moment a 6.4 magnitude earthquake struck 50 kilometers south of the capital Zagreb, devastating the towns of Sisak and Petrinja.
To je bilo užasno, šok. Vidite li kako je zgrada lijepa, a unutra sve zidovi, sve strgamo, sve popucalo, ormari otvoreni, izbačeni, užas. Ovo je gore nego rat.
Just minutes after the quake, Croatia's president and prime minister raced to the scene to offer help and assess the situation.
Grozno, ne? Baš užas, užas.
Ljudi zazivaju vojsku.
Vojska je tu. Vojska je tu i vojarna može primiti nekoliko stotina ljudi, obitelji, ali baš užas.
Petrinja's mayor says half the town no longer exists. Croatian soldiers have been deployed there to help rescue crews search for survivors. Meanwhile, the most vulnerable have been transferred to Zagreb, where the quake forced the evacuation of a hospital and sent panicked residents onto the streets. It also shook neighboring Serbia, Bosnia and Slovenia. The European Mediterranean Seismological Center said an estimated 6 million people had felt the earthquake, judged to be the strongest to ever hit Croatia.